Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Elly wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Elly is trying to say?
Open the present!
No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything! A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. This is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Elly is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Elly. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Elly. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time, and you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo.
Elly.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. Morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Elly, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope? One duck and a tree. Elly, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Elly?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Elly. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Elly. Bye-bye. See you soon. She finishes. Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima! Where's she gone? Elly, you were wonderful. That was what is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Elly, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Elly has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Elly wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful! Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear. Lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh dear, Pato. Oh, yes. I see. Elly wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. Trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Elly wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You want them to clap for your dance. Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Elly is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Elly wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy!
You see, the thing is, Elly, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Elly should give it another try?
Yes!
Try again, Elly.
Ah, you have a new dance to show us. How exciting! Oh, beautiful! Look, now this is fun. Ah, it looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Here comes Pocoyo. And can any of you tell me what he's carrying?
It's a balloon!
That's right! It is a balloon! And a fine balloon at that!
Oh.
Pocoyo is upset.
He's lost his balloon. The balloon is gone.
Oh, look, Pocoyo!
Not Pocoyo's. No!
See if I understand. You're not going to play with any of your friends until your balloon comes back. So if your balloon doesn't come back, you're never going to play again. But some things, like lost balloons, simply don't come back, and there's nothing anyone can do about that. I see. But Pocoyo, no one is stopping you from playing with your friends. You just have to decide to have fun again. That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for having friends who won't float away. Bye-bye. See you soon. Yes, I heard it too. Oh, it's your foot.
Feet.
I wonder what's in that box. Perhaps you should look inside. It looks like a whistle. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what you do with a whistle?
Blow it!
Blow it!
That's right, you blow it. Well, that wasn't a whistle sound. Hello, Pato. Looking for something? Pocoyo, did you notice that when you blow that whistle, Pato thinks that someone is calling him? Look, Pocoyo, your whistle has got Pato out of the shower. Well, Pocoyo, now we've all seen that the whistle calls Pato, don't you think we should put it away? Now, Pocoyo, we know it's fun for you, but I think you might be making Pato a little cross. That's a very different sound. Can any of you tell me who that sound is calling?
Elly!
Pato, you didn't like it when Pocoyo did that to you. Do you think it's right? Now, Elly, are you going to be part of this too? Can any of you tell me who that sound might call?
Loula!
That's right, it's Loula! Pocoyo! That wasn't me, I'm afraid.
Pocoyo.
I don't think this is solving anything.
Pocoyo.
Oh, Baby Bird is upset that you are all so cross with each other. Is this game really all that much fun for anyone?
No more!
Pato, now, Pato!
Thank you.
Oh, maybe you shouldn't do that, baby bird. That's how all the trouble began. What a pleasant surprise! Hooray for making friends again. Bye-bye. See you soon. Thank you.